May I welcome, I don't know, I personally feel that Ma Saraswati Agya stage me. Padma ji, Padma Talwalkar. Please give her a big hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, with this we come to the final segment and program for day two of the fourth Chaudhary House Music Conference 2017. And I, Komolika, would like to take immense joy, pleasure and pride to welcome Srimati Vidushi Padma Talwalkar on stage once again. Can we have another round of applause for her, please? Thank you so much. Gifted and blessed with deep spiritual leanings from her very childhood, Vidushi Padma Talwalkar does not need much introduction. But just to complete the formalities in a nutshell, gifted and blessed with deep spiritual leanings from her very childhood, Vidushi Padma Talwalkar fondly recalls singing every evening in a temple from the tender age of four, unmindful of the throng of devotees crowding around her. Encouraged by her parents to do so, she feels that even today, when she performs in front of packed audiences, she sings for Him, the Almighty, offering her music both as a homage and in gratitude for the benevolence He has showered upon her. This sense of sincere devotion extends to her gurus and also other senior musicians who have, in one way or the other, influenced and inspired her musical thinking. Notable amongst those being Ustad Amir Khan, Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, and Pandit Kumar Gandharva. Her love for the accuracy and sanctity of notes she attributes to her first guru, Pandit Pimpal Khare of the Gwalior Gharana, and the latter to her training under the late Srimati Mogubai Kurdikar of the Jaipur Gharana. From Pandit Gajanana Bua Joshi, she imbibed elements of the forceful and majestic Gwalior Gharana. She also gratefully acknowledges her musical debt to Srimati Kishori Amankar, whose musical influences remain with her even today. Padmatai has received Sina Basina Talim in the Gwalior as well as Jaipur styles and has imbibed the best from these styles and yet created a very unique and original style of her own which comes across in every alap, musical phrase and every thaan in her presentation. The moment she closes her eyes and sings, she connects with the listener and draws him into her inner world of the divine, of the serene, of the blissful. In her own words, when the artist approaches the art with a feeling of total surrender and achieves an egoless state, the music happens of its own, as if it is flowing from some divine source. Ladies and gentlemen, I request you to once again give her a big round of applause before she starts her music. Srimati Vidushi Padma Talwalkar. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Hi.
Joy. kantha karadhyaka vaka jaya gun gyane sura sa
Ah
Ah, then I I
Ah.
Baba.
Yeah.
Balamamun, Balamamun, Balamamura, Balamamun,
Dhumakida da, detta ye nagirikin, dhakrana. da na na ta da 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 na da da na ta a da da na ta na ta da 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 da
Jada na na. Yeah.
daro no daro no daro mo pe ranga suno suno daro no daro daro na mo pe daro na daro na daro mo peranga suno suno daro na daro na daro mo peranga suno suno daro na daro na daro daro na daro na daro mo peranga suno suno kuvar kanhai panaghat pe maya na karo daro na daro na daro mo peranga suno suno daro darona 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 mo peranga suno suno darona 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 e darona 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 mo peranga daro na 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 Darona, 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 darona.